Hello. So today I'm going to be listening to the song Strangers by Bring Me the Horizon. It's been a while since they've released, I believe, the song Die For You, which is the last song that they've put out that came out around fall of last year. But yeah, I'm super excited to see what they have in store in this song. Let's get straight into it.
Maybe I'll just be fucked up forever. Should've
Whoa.
figured myself out by now. I'm not going to tear myself open, no. But it's hard to care
Oh,
when you
that music
bleed
video.
out. So won't you break me down, break me down, make me get better. I confess I'm a mess, I'm kind of better. Well, maybe I was destined to disappear.
Man, those vocal melodies are already very catchy. Man, these visuals, dude. Yeah, this is definitely in the and like the punk rock side,
We're just a room full of
which is cool. I can totally see a lot of Machine Gun Kelly fans gravitating to this. Goodness, man. This music video is making me very uncomfortable. Man. Ooh. Oh. What the hell, man? Goodness. That was a definitely a very cool part. Goodness, man. Ooh, that's sin. Okay. So that was "Strangers" by Bring Me the Horizon. Very simple song. Definitely not out of the ordinary what I believe this band is gonna do. And I'm perfectly fine with the sound. I'm not. I don't. I never really listened to their older stuff that much. But there's definitely some albums that I definitely need to check out at some point. Some of the, I don't even remember all the albums that they've put out, but I've listened to a lot of their heavier stuff. Yeah, I can't even think of the songs. I was trying to think about any albums, but to be honest, I can't think of it right now because that just kind of shows you I don't really listen to this band that much. But yeah, definitely not out of the ordinary what I thought that they were going to do. I can definitely see a lot of people from Machine Gun, people who like Machine Gun Kelly gravit. My gosh, can't s say anything today correctly. Gravitating to this kind of sound, which I'm fine with. I really like I really love the atmospheric sounds coming from this track, all the different synths, all the different vocal layers. But yeah, I man, it was very hard to pay attention to the music because man, the some of the visuals in that video were kind of spooking me, not gonna lie. I never had a music video that spooked me that much at times. There was just some weird shit going on, man. But yeah, that's all I really have to say. There's nothing really much to say about this track other than it's pretty good. Totally can see Machine Gun Kelly fans gravitating towards this. I've been repeating the same thing over and over again, which really shows that I don't really have much to say about it. But yeah, I'm very curious to see what they're gonna come out with next, if they're gonna put out an album anytime soon. But yeah, that's all I really have to say. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.